Hey, what's up, guys? This is Hoffaloffa of Velocigator Gaming here with my boy Wolf Berenson. We are on day 8.
Day 8.
It's fucking raining. This is horrible. How's this fire staying
up? This is awesome. We finally have water. Well, we will in a minute. It just started raining.
We have wet bone armor. You know what this smells like?
Wet socks.
I'm imagining it smells awful.
Wet
Anyways,
underwear.
So, for my suggestion for today.
Yeah.
I want to go back to the plane and grab a bunch of stuff since I'm running low of meds and things in my inventory. And I know, because you told me, that things magically respawn there.
Yep. Yeah, they do.
So let's do that this morning.
All right. So which way is the plane? Somewhere this way, right?
I specifically remember where I told you we should build up here. And then, so let's run.
Yeah, there's a little cannibal village down here.
Yeah, right below us, and then another one right above us, because I'm a genius.
You built right between two cannibal villages.
How was I supposed to know, you jackass? I got a cheeky
on the arm. Get
him. Oh, he's got a buddy. Careful.
You gotta feed him with him, too.
I can't see for her. Bitch, come back here. Did she take off?
Yeah. Did you kill one?
I think so. Alright, let's go back to the plane.
Okay. Rainbow.
What? Did it stop raining already?
Yeah, it did. That was nothing.
It's just a sprinkle. Hey, circuit boards.
Oh, behind you.
Oh, shit. Throw a rock at him.
That's a big one.
Oh, that's a tennis ball. Oh, got one.
Yep.
That was really loud in my head. Why is he so giant?
He's
squeal, piggy. Okay. I got this now. Ah, let there be. Wait.
How are you not able to do that? Ah!
You got one.
Cover me.
Where is he at?
That way.
Yeah, I got him. Okay. Tracking. Here he comes. You want some of this? Ow. Oh, shit. He didn't shoot me. Fucking Rocky Balboa as a zombie. He thinks I'm Apollo, man. Get him off of me.
There's a lot of cannibals today.
Trust me, I'm becoming one with the forest now. I might even adopt a second name, like Wolf.
Like Wolf?
Yeah, I need to find my spirit animal while I'm out here.
Well, you can't be Wolf, because I'm Wolf.
I'm fine. I will find a more different spirit animal, you bastard. Like, it doesn't matter. Who cares? Why can't I also be Wolf? I mean, maybe I just like Wolf. Love Wolf. I love him. Them.
Whoa!
Oh my god!
Whoa!
Oh my god. The fuck is that?
Who are you?
What does he look like me?
Other survivors? Did you guys come off this plane as well?
What? Yeah, that was like a week ago.
Yeah.
It's been a week since this crash happened?
I mean, for me, I guess.
Yeah, it's been 8 days. Since we crashed.
I can't get back here. Is there a little ramp?
Stay back!
Whoa.
Why can't I climb back up this thing? Hey! Yeah, hey, we don't know you! How do we know you're not a cannibal?
Cannibal? I don't know, man. How do I know you're not a cannibal?
That's a good point. This we are wearing true. Bone armor.
Yeah, exactly.
We are wearing the bones of other people.
Well, stay the fuck off our plane. I need this.
Your plane? I was on the same plane.
Man,
hey!
Our plane.
Hey, Get over here.
Oh, buddy. He's the hostility here. I need to know what the hell's going on. I woke up, I was on this damn plane, and next thing I know, there's a guy with bone armor, and somebody stole my kid, Timmy. Have you seen Timmy?
We're looking for Timmy. I also had a kid named Timmy.
What are the chances of three people having the same kid named Timmy on the same plane?
I don't know. I've seen three men and a baby. So I'm Ted Danson.
I don't know that movie, but I'm gonna go with Danny DeVito.
No, you're definitely Tom Selleck.
Okay.
And that makes this guy fucking what's his face from Police Academy.
His brother Mike Selleck. Mike Selleck.
No, it's goddamn, I can't think of his name. Anyway. Alright, well fuck it, you're with us now.
Well,
I am Rob. My name's
hey.
Rabbit McShrew.
Did you just hit me?
Did you say your name was Rabbit McShrew? God damn it, he's got a fucking spirit animal already. I don't think you're rabbit either.
You bullshit. Not have a spirit animal?
Fuck off. I'm searching.
Oh, okay.
Rabbit?
Well, I hope you find,
Mr. Yes. Rabbit? Mr. McShrugal? Yes.
Uh-huh.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, I thank you. Nice to meet you. Well.
I am Wolf.
Wolf?
Wolf Barrington.
My god, that's, such a curious name.
Interesting. That we both have animal names.
You do have animal names. So, one could say we're kindred spirits.
This other guy I've been traveling around with is just called Hoffaloffa.
What's up? I'm Hoffaloffa.
He doesn't have a spirit animal name.
With those shrieks.
Yeah. They're around. So watch your ass.
Around. Oh, shit.
If you throw that fucking rock at me, I swear to God.
I just threw
my god! I'm trying to figure out why this guy looks like me, man. It's freaking me out.
Come here. Come here, Hoffaloffa.
Look at this.
The resemblance is uncanny.
Is it uncanny?
We should take him back to our base.
Fine. We can feed you, Mr. Awesome Spirit Animal Guy.
Nice. That's actually just me.
I hear him. Yes. I hear him. Behind you.
Oh, shit. Oh my god!
Kill him!
Can we hit each other?
Yeah, we can hit each other.
Ow. Right. Jabbed him in the testicles. That ought to do it. Oh, nice! Hit rabbit! Right in the back of the skull. Well done, sir.
He's a natural.
He is. Wait a swing. Hey, look at him! He already knows what to
do. Hey!
I hate not having a spirit.
Look at that.
Just finished the fence and everything. That's pretty dope.
Yep.
Do I just drop him somewhere?
Yeah, hold on. Let me light this fire.
I'm gonna shut
this
in here.
Are we turning into cannibals? Is that what we're gonna eat this thing?
No, we're gonna burn him and collect his bones.
Oh shit, how did you get up there?
Just climb that rope.
How dope.
I don't like this anymore.
What the
fuck
just happened?
Run away!
What the fuck?
Oh my god! Oh my god, the concussive force. I definitely don't know what's happening. Oh my god. Definitely don't know how to use this.
Oh my god, what is going on?
Did you bomb
your own base?
We did. Oh god!
Wait, hold on.
No!
Too late, man, let it go!
Ah, I'm on fire!
Just let it go, man.
We stand right here when you do this.
Now where are we gonna go? I should have thought about that before. Right here. This is the spot. This is where we build. Right.
My ass.
So, y'all start chopping.
So, do me and Hoffaloffa look exactly alike?
Yeah, y'all are the same character.
And Wolf Barrington still looks like a child molester.
No, I don't.
Oh no, it's gonna fall. Somewhere.
Attack it like you would a can.
Oh! Yes! Timber! Oh shit, they're coming in! Behind us!
Uh-oh.
Ow! Here to help. Here to help, guys.
Oh, I am awful at swimming. Yeah, get her.
I got it. Took care of it. Ooh. I got bitches falling at my feet. Uh-oh.
Oh.
A snack? You want a snack?
No, I'm good.
I hear him, but I don't see him.
Ooh. The sounds of the forest.
Mmm, majestic.
Oh, he's right below us.
Whoa. I don't see it. I can't even see it.
Here he comes, here he comes.
There we go.
He's dead.
Another one. Oh, they're the big ones. Get down! Got a magic cannibal over here.
I'm fucking dying. Can I it hurts so good. Oh shit, I'm hungry again? How am I hungry again?
You've been fighting and chopping, man.
Yeah, takes it out of you.
I feel like it's like part of the song or something.
Fighting and a chopping.
Fighting and chopping so long that even Ezekiel thinks about mine.
Himba!
Alright. I'm just gonna keep chopping. I'm gonna let you guys rest up and then, you know, be a thing.
Yeah.
There's plenty of blocks that he picked up.
We have a gate.
Why am I still covered in blood? You think I kind of like wipe that stuff off already?
Oh,
Yeah, you need to go get cleaned up, bud.
Yeah, follow me.
Oh,
Hoffaloffa.
Hoffaloffa down. Yes, sir.
Hey, right, just so you know, there's a pond right over here if you need to clean it.
One sec. Hey, point to the pond again.
Right. Yeah.
Right.
Wait, where are you?
Is it this one? Right. No, it's it's that way.
Let's run.
Run. Run your booty. If my fish is spoiled, what do I do with it?
Throw it over the cliff.
Okay. Into the hole.
Drop it off the edge of the cliff.
Slapped him with a dead fish.
It's supposed to go in the hole.
All right, so are we going for more turtles?
Yeah.
But
what's the plan?
The ground is lava, so you
gotta.
Uh oh.
Ground's lava. Who's dead?
I'm good.
Dead.
Where are you? Well, I see his awful lava. And he just way. Melted.
Get
out. Oh, we should just go.
Okay, well, that was fun.
My legs! Oh shit!
Run away!
Come on, guys. Come on. Oh, there's a bunch of them. There's one of them took off. It's a picture of me! And Timmy! And those are dead pilots.
There's a turtle we're looking for.
And flares? What's up? Flares?
We should get back, though, in the safety of our walls.
Then we're going to the cave.
Okay, yeah, we could do that. We didn't bring any food, but.
Oh, well, I mean, we've got fire, and I've got food.
Yeah. Alright, to the cave. Rabbit.
Yes.
You can't carry any more katanas.
Where is the katana?
Right here.
Go away. What are you looking at?
Right here.
I'm totally looking.
Food's ready. Soup's on.
Right here.
What am I looking at?
On the ground.
Am I looking? Okay, I'm on the ground with you. What is going on? I don't see anything. Oh, there's one over here.
Oh. What?
So I've got an idea.
Yeah.
I'm just going to blow up this cave.
Okay.
Can I blow it up?
What do you mean?
What do you mean? I'm asking you, can it be blown up?
See, we're you were just out of C4.
Ow, that hurt. Did you shoot it out of my hand? What the fuck? What did you do? How'd you do that?
Don't worry, you got plenty of meds over here.
What is that?
Oh, he made it off. Get out of here.
Bye.
Get out!
Wait.
What is
that
thing? Wait, what?
Oh god.
What'd you do? You're there by yourself, man. Run.
Why did y'all leave me?
Wait, why would you attack the thing?
Because y'all were here. And you're like, fine, go over there. He's almost dead.
Is it dead?
Hit him. Just don't get hit by him.
It is not almost dead. Holy fuck, it fucked up.
Ow.
Oh, what happened?
What?
It's just like, I'm dead. Like, that's it. I went back to the fucking thing.
Hey, where are you?
How did that happen?
He disappeared. I don't know.
Why does that keep happening to me?
I have no idea.
Oh my god, that's such bullshit.
What happened?
Cannibals.
Like, did they eat me? Like, how does that work? Like, how does it happen?
I have no idea.
Oh, fuck me.
I'm
about
to die again.
Escort?
How?
What do you mean? I got attacked on the way there. Don't have one in my armor and shit. For weapons. And I'm down. Do I restart or are you off?
What do you mean?
I'm down.
Well, we're nowhere near you, so we can't revive you.
Alright, they survived zero. For weapons. Thanks, Forrest. Fuck you.
Should we go escort him back?
Yeah. We're gonna come to you.
There's not anything left on the plane because I took it all. Do I even have my axe? Now there's no axe to be had either because I've already picked it. Wait, do I have to go find both bodies? Is that...
I have no idea.
This is fun. I'm running around with a tray right now because I don't have any weapons. Sprinting towards my death.
Oh shit, dude.
Just run away. Just keep going. Yeah. Oh, there's another one.
Yeah.
Alright, and I'm right.
You okay by yourself? Alright, mate.
Yeah, just keep going.
There's one. Okay, now I've got the axe at least. I don't want to go all the way. Fuck it.
What? The cave's right here.
What, y'all want to go back, get through, and walk me to... Get the katana and
shit. It's just down a rope and then up a rope.
Pick up all the things, everything that I can find. All the things. Picking them up.
Hey, collect a shit ton of cloth.
So it was somewhere around here?
What, where I died?
Yeah,
it should have been right up here.
It's not
here
anymore.
There it is. Yeah, wait, I found it. And I've got all the things again. Thank God.
Good.
Awful.
Now, let's get back to civilization.
So we can earth back, right, guys?
We can what?
Earthstone.
Earthstone?
It's a lizard, right?
Missed that one.
So, in today's World of Warcraft...
No.
Just stop right there.
Sorry, too nerdy.
No, stop.
Dude, that thing fucked me up. What happened? You're like, attack, and then I was dead.
Yeah. That's what happened.
Should I have been
Whoa. When you get up here, run right.
Run right, you say.
Run.
Oh, shit. It's a weird army.
Follow me.
That thing is completely hideous and horrifying.
Oh, it's hopping. What do we do, Wolf? Do you want to blow it up?
I do. I don't have any dynamite, though, because I use it all on our base.
I've got explosives.
Oh, shit, there's like...
Yeah, throw some explosives at it.
I don't know what my arm looks like. There we go. Watch out, rabbit! Got it.
Whoa! Oh,
got all kinds of shit on
us. He's alive!
Ow! Oh my god,
damn. Grab his chest.
I am out of
here. Got my own problems, man.
Oh my god.
I'm down, also.
No. We should have ran.
Hold on.
Thanks for me.
I got no stamina. Oh, don't kill me. Ow, I'm about to die. I'm down.
We're all down?
I'm down.
That was the end of an era. That's alright, I made it to zero that time.
Well, Rabbit's a different person.
Oh, hey.
Am I a different person?
See, I don't know.
Yeah, you're Hoffaloffa.
Oh, look at her. Yeah. Oh, Rabbit's.
You guys are the same.
Oh.
Wait, no. Wolf is me, and I'm... No. Don't tell me. Don't tell me.
No.
Twinsies.
Okay, thank God. I thought it was the serial raper looking guy.
Yeah, we need to get back to our bodies.
Alright, let's make a beeline to it.
Yeah. Alright, just grab your stuff and run back
home.
Yeah.
Right. I got mine. Boop.
Got one back here. Watch it. Oh, watch behind you.
I'm on you. Get out of here, Wolf. Get out of there. I got Katana here. He ran off.
Stuff.
I'm black and white.
Get some meds. Oh, they're running at you. Watch out. They got past me. He's way past.
Down.
Gotcha. Wait, did you just die?
Yeah.
Alright, let's get back to the home and then save.
I need some meds. Yeah, let's do that thing we were gonna do 50 minutes ago before we... Right?
Let's go!
Ladies and gents, that's gonna do it for us here today at Velocigator Gaming. Now featuring Mr. Rabbit McShrugal.
Welcome.
Thanks for your help today. Wolf Barrington, thanks as always for your help.
It was
fun. I'm Hoffaloffa, porting from the big hole in the ground. Y'all have a good night.